Building 7 in the World Trade Center area is collapsing. Now, whether we don't even know whether this was something that was engineered for safety reasons or it just happened as a consequence of the two collisions.